Hey everyone, Johnny and Jacob from Hobbytron back with another video Airsoft review. Today we're taking a look at the Jing Gong M16A3.
Now when you open the box, you'll find the instruction manual, the cleaning rod, the gun itself, an 8.4 volt 1500 mAh battery and the wall charger, the magazine, a sample bag of BBs, and the adjustment tools.
Right off the bat, you'll notice this gun is made of a durable ABS plastic with a full fixed stock. The M16A3 has four different sling mounts. One here, two at the front of the stock, and one at the end of the stock for maximum comfortability, and it has a removable carry handle. This gun comes with Jing Gong's high torque motor and a full metal reinforced gearbox. The M16A3 has a two-piece adjustable hop-up system located at the end of the 509mm inner barrel.
Now let's take this gun to the shooting range.
So as you saw, the average FPS of this gun was 360 with 0.20g Elite Force BBs. If you like our shooting range targets, want to pick up some for yourself, just head over to Hobbytron.com. They're called Darkotic. They come in singles or 8-packs.
I really enjoyed firing this gun. It's full size, so it's great for guys with long arms like me. It's got great range, power, and accuracy right out of the box. And the best part is, for you tinkerers out there, it can accept many internal and external part upgrades.
If you want to know the price of this gun, just follow the link in the description below. And if you like this review and want to see more, make sure you subscribe to Hobbytron TV.
Hobbytron,
where awesome happens.
Boom!